Hello students, today we are discuss about periodic table. This is belongs to first year students and the topic is classification of elements, the systematic grouping of the elements based on the similarities in their properties is called as classification of elements means the systematic arrangement of elements based on the similarities in their properties is called as classification of elements. So total number of elements known today 118. Out of them 92 elements are natural. 92 elements are natural. Remaining elements are man-made elements. Okay students, 118 elements, out of them 92 elements are natural, remaining are man-made elements. Elements classification made by the Dover-Adam. Elements classification made by the Dover-Adam. Lothar-Meyer. And Mendeleev's scientists were based on especially atomic weight. Dover-Adam, Lothar-Meyer, Mendeleev were based on atomic weight. First of all, Dover-Adam law of triad. The physical and chemical properties of several set of three elements arranged in the increasing order of their atomic weights is called as triad. The physical and chemical properties of the several set of three elements arranged in the increasing order of their atomic weights is called as triad. In triad, atomic weight and the properties of middle element is arithmetic mean of other two. Other two means first and third element. So atomic example, atomic weight of middle element. Atomic weight of middle element equals to atomic weight of first element plus third element. Atomic weight of third element by 2, that is arithmetic mean of other two. So first one is lithium, sodium, potassium. Atomic weight of lithium is 7, sodium 23, potassium 39. So middle element, that is sodium. So we want to atomic weight of middle element, that is sodium. Atomic weight of sodium equals to atomic weight of lithium plus atomic weight of potassium, that is 7 plus 39 by 2. So that equals to 23. Atomic weight of sodium 7 plus 39 by 2 is equals to 23. Another example is chlorine, bromine, iodine. Chlorine atomic weight 35.5, bromine 80, iodine 127. Atomic weight of middle element is bromine. So we can calculate atomic weight of bromine equals to 35.5 plus 127 by 2. That is equals to 81.25. So that means approximately 80. So this is about Doppler law of trap. Next one. Mendeleev's periodic law. The physical and chemical properties of the elements are periodic functions of their atomic weight. So this is the most important. The physical and chemical properties of the elements are periodic functions of their atomic weights. That is called as Mendeleev's periodic law. So next, Moseley's periodic law. The physical and chemical properties of the elements are periodic functions of their atomic number. Atomic number. The physical and chemical properties of the elements are periodic functions of their atomic number is called as Moseley's periodic law. Next one is modern periodic law. The physical and chemical properties of the elements are periodic functions of their electronic configuration. Electronic configuration is called as modern periodic law. The physical and chemical properties of the elements are periodic functions of their electronic configuration is called as modern periodic law. So all these are Doppler law of time, Mendeleev's periodic law, Moseley's periodic law, modern periodic law. Next one is modern periodic table. Modern periodic table. It consists of 7 horizontal lines. Horizontal lines or rows. 7 horizontal lines are called periods. Periods. 18 vertical columns or lines. 18 vertical columns. They are called as groups. It consists or contains 7 horizontal lines or rows are called periods. 18 vertical columns, they are called as groups. According to IUPAC, according to IUPAC, International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry, International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry, IUPAC system, the periods are number from 1 to 7, the number from 1 to 7, and vertical columns, that is groups, Here 1, 2, 18. IUPAC system. The numbers are 1 to 7. In the groups 1 to 18. Modern periodic table consists of 7 horizontal lines. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So these are periods. Then 18 vertical columns. So 1, 2, 5 is endogenous. Then next, 10 D block, 6 P block, 6 plus 2, 8 and 10. Totally 18 groups. 18 groups are there in modern periodic table. They are groups. And silent features about a modern periodic table. First one is first period. It is very shortest period. It contains only two elements, hydrogen and helium. Hydrogen and helium. It is formed from hydrogen and with the helium. It is discontinuous period. In these elements, electrons are present in only s orbitals. In these elements, electrons are present in only s orbitals. The next one is second period elements. It is short period. It is short period. It is sourced from lithium and with the neon. It is sourced from lithium and with the neon. It contains 8 elements. It contains 8 elements. In these elements, electrons are present in only s orbital 2s1, 2s2, 2p1, 2p6. That means only s and p orbitals. In second period elements, the energy levels that are being filled with electrons are 2s and 2p. Here, 2s1, 2s2, 2s2 and 2p6. Hence, 2s and 2p. In second period elements, the energy levels that are being filled with electrons are 2s and 2p. Next, third period. It is also a short period. It contains 8 elements. It starts from sodium and with the argon. It starts from sodium and with the argon. In these elements, electrons are present in s and p orbitals. In these elements, electrons are present in s and p orbitals. In the third period elements, the energy levels that are being filled with electrons are 3s and 3p. The energy levels that are being filled with electrons are 3s and 3p. Here it is 3s2, 3p6. Okay. Then next, fourth period. It is long period. It is long period. It contains 18 elements. So S block elements having 2 elements, D block 10 elements, P block 6 elements. Totally 18 elements in fourth period. Hence it is long period. It is sourced from potassium and with the krypton. It is sourced from potassium and with the krypton. In these elements, electrons are present in s orbital. D1 means for scandium, D10 for zinc. That means electrons are present in d orbitals. And lastly, that is p orbital. Hence, the electrons are present in s orbital, d orbital, p orbital. Simply say that s, p, d orbitals. Next, fourth group of elements, the energy levels that are being filled with electrons are 4s, 3d, 4p. Here, the energy levels that are being filled with electrons are calcium, 4s2, scandium, 3d1 to 4s2. Okay, 3d1 to 4s2. Atomic number 21. 3d1, 4s2. Zinc, 30 atomic number, 3d10, 4s2. This completely filled electron configuration of zinc, 3d10, 4s2. Then lastly, 4s2, 4p6 per krypton. Hence, the energy levels that are being filled with electrons are 4s, 3d, 4p. The 4s, 3d10 and 4p6. This about fourth period. Okay, then next, fifth period. It is also called as long period. It consists or contain 18 elements similar to the fourth period. And in these elements, electrons are present in s orbital, p orbital and d orbitals. S orbital, p orbital and d orbitals. Next, in the fifth period elements, the energy levels that are being filled with electrons are 5s, 4d, 5p. 5s, 4d, 5p. Here it is, 5s means 5s2. Then 4d10, lastly that is 5d6. Next, sixth period. It is longest period. It is longest period because it containing 32 elements. How can you say S block elements are 2, D block elements are 10, P block elements are 6, and remaining 14 elements are 4F series elements. They start from cerium to lutetium. Lanthanum after element is cerium. Lanthanum after element is cerium to lutetium. These are 14 elements. Okay, now S block elements is 2 elements, D block elements 10, F block elements 14, P block elements 6. Totally 32 elements. It is called as longest period. It contains 32 elements. It starts from cesium and ends with the radon. In these elements, electrons are present in s orbital, okay, d orbitals, and moreover, it is 4f orbital. Lastly, p orbital. In the sixth period elements, the energy levels that are being filled with electrons are 6s, 4f, 5d, 6p. The energy levels that are filled with electrons are, first one is 6s2 and 4f. 4f means cerium to lutetium. Cerium electron configuration 4f1 to lutetium 4f14. Next, 5d10 for Hg, 5d10 6s2, 6p 6s2 6p6, 6s2 6p6. The last one, that is 7th period. It starts from francium, and say that is rhodium. Organism, that is organism, OG, fraction and organism. That is the last element, 118 element. So in these elements, electrons are present in S orbital, P orbital, D orbital and F orbitals. Here, the energy levels that are being filled with electrons are 7s, 5f, 6d, 7p. Here it is, 7s1 for francium, 7s2 radium, actinium 61, 7s2. After element is thorium, 2 laurentium. Here the electron configuration is 5f12, 5f14. It is completely filled electron configuration. And organism 7s2, 7p6. So that is 7s, 5f, 6d, 7p. Here is first period, it is second period, third period, fourth period, fifth period, sixth period, seventh period. The energy levels that are being filled with electrons are the energy levels that are being filled with electrons are for first period 1s, for second period 2s to 2p, 2p, third period 3s to 3p, fourth period 4s to 4p, fifth period 5s, 4d, 5p, sixth period 6s, 4f, 5d, 6p, seventh period 7s, 5f, 6d, 7p. Thank you.